Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul.
You're the star.
This is Leah, our art teacher. Hello, Leah.
Hello. Dorothy's been painting for about an hour here. She's almost finished.
Here we have Louie and Leah. Mm-hmm. Louie has many famous works.
Working since August, and we have a really good body of work to present on the 25th, so it's been very good. We've done all sorts of things, from printmaking to ink painting and painting with oils and acrylics. He's making a very dark painting. Lots of black now.
Dorothy.
Here, we'll move this up.
Give me a smile,
I'm
Dorothy.
I'm afraid you're sleeping. She's laughing. Smile.
Don't call me a monkey there, Dorothy.
Well, I'm too chatty, so.
It's monkey.
Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills. In colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night. Flaming flowers that brightly blaze. Swirling clouds in violet haze. Reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand.